looking at the straight maple. As you can see, the younger bark, it's kind of got like that greenish lines through it, what I call. The leaves are three-lobed. Really a smallish tree. This one's a pretty good specimen of some of the rough bark. Not really a timber species. But that has three lobes. It's not like the sugar maple or the black maple. That's straight maple.